Hey guys, welcome to VapeScape UK. I am Dazza78 and I wanted to come on very, very quickly just to talk to you about some Charlotte's Web and again about the MV1. Okay, you've heard me say, if you've watched the videos or you've interacted with me on any of the forums, that I think that this is the best device for medicine. This is the best delivery system for medication on the market today. And I've recently got some Charlotte's Web, which is a very, very famous strain, medicinal strain. It was done by the Stanley brothers over in Denver, Colorado. It's 0.3% THC, and which is nearly legal, but it's not. And it's really, really good as medicine. Let me just crack this on, we'll get going, we'll have a couple of hits on this while we're talking, because I'm talking about this too. So, I am a medicinal and recreational user, got that on level 3. Okay, we've got that on level 3. And I have a strain that is medicinal and I have a strain that's recreational. And as a medicinal strain, I've recently got Charlotte's Web, first time I've tried it. Cheers, guys. Level 3 is a giver on so many reasons, for so many reasons. So, just picked up the Charlotte's Web a little while ago. I actually did a review on it, I haven't put up, and I initially was disappointed in the strain. I found that, at the time, I didn't really need a medicinal strain, but I tried it anyway. You gotta love level 3. And let me just show you. Oh, level 3. Love it. And I was disappointed, but I didn't need a medicinal strain at the time, so it was the wrong time to really evaluate it, in fairness. Anyway, the last few weeks I've not been well. I've had various problems with my stomach, I've been feeling nauseous, really bad. My wife runs the family business, I have to look after the children and do other stuff as well. Because I couldn't do what she does. Love you, babe. It was there, now it's gone. Oh well. And yeah, I was disappointed, but I didn't need it. So this is so tasty. Didn't need it. One more. Okay, so wasn't feeling well, had the school run to do and a child to look after. Can't be messing with strong strains, can't be messing with long sessions. It's the morning, I'm really, really bad. The vape wife says to me, go use some of the Charlotte's Web with the ghost. My wife don't vape, doesn't really have any interest in this, but she already knows what this can do for me, this machine. And the Charlotte's Web, because it was made for a child, there's no psychoactive or reactive effects or side effects. So it's a strain that you can completely use during the day, and trust me, you cannot get high on this strain. So, feeling really bad, couldn't even stand up. Poor old Mr. 78 staggers down into the back of VapeScape Manor, through the vape cave, out into the garden, with my MV1 on level 3 that you've just seen. Charlotte's Web in the crucible. Two hits. Immediately, I'm standing up straight, I'm not feeling as sick, I'm feeling much better. Now, it's only a feeling. I know that. It's a feeling of nausea. But it fucks with you. And unless you suffer with it, you don't understand how that can fuck with you. especially then, once you get the nausea and then you're thinking, oh my god, I've got to deal with the kids and everything, it's on top, okay, it's on top. I can't be banging in strong strains and having 10 minute sessions on IQs or waiting for plenties to heat up and then having to have a session on a plenty, even though the plenty would have the same effect. In two hits, in the garden, two hits, I'm feeling better. Another two hits, I've got full extraction, practically, of my herb on a 0.1 of product. Because I'm not here to enjoy my product, yay, I'm having fun. I'm feeling fucked and I need to feel better, and I need to feel better quickly, and I don't want to be wasting loads of product to get there. So four hits. It's literally, you've just seen how quickly I took hits a second ago. That's how quickly I was feeling better. Then school run with the vape wife, dealt with. Not only was I feeling better, the vape wife won't just attest to the fact that she told me to go and use this and it worked really quickly, and the school run was dealt with quickly. When second child was sleeping, there may even be rumours of a little hibbity dibbity, but that's for another channel and possibly a pay-as-you-go subscription. But that's how strong the extraction, and on this, how quickly it works, and why you can't do it with other vapes, and why there's nothing else like this. Nothing else like this on the market. And no, vape, do not pay me to say that. I say it because I believe in it. And if, like me, you suffer, and you know we suffer, and this can help you, if you use even strains that you can't get high on as medicine, as a delivery system for that medicine, you're not going to get anything better than this. There's nothing else like this, people. And it's coming up to Christmas. So let me just be really cheesy and say, make it the ghost of Christmas present. You see what I did there? Present, get it today in a Christmas present. You see what I did? It's like taking a nootropic. Just two hits and good sativa, boom, boom, boom. It's like taking an Alpha Brain. And I love Onnit products. I've got some over there. I'm going to do a review on them because I love Onnit products. But a good sativa, two hits, the extraction, boom, boom, boom. You don't want to be sitting down to having a big session, or you want something with good CBG. And I can't tell you enough how good this is. I'm going to have a quick stir because I've let it sit for a minute. I could go back in and hit it straight away, but you've just seen what I was getting on level 3. And I'm not even really having a stir because it's convection. I'm just moving it about a little bit. But it's 0.1. Okay, so we'll take it from 'Crazy bitch. Crazy bitch. Just to finish it off. And you know what? I was saying, when I first did a review on this, I said about the sequence of that was long-winded. Do you know what? For having one button, it's not that bad. You ain't got all buttons in everywhere else. It's just one button. You'd have to have some sort of sequence, wouldn't you? Cheers, people. I'm going to finish this off. I'm going to say shine on. If you like the videos, like the videos. If you subscribe to the channel, you'll make old Mr. 78 very, very happy. And I'll be able to keep the vape wife happy. So take care, people. I'll see you down the road. What you gonna do?